I would like to express my greatest gratitude and appreciation to Secretary Leonor Briones for her undying perseverance and dedication to pursue and continue the education that is needed for us students despite the pandemic that has enveloped society. Thank you for the wonderful opportunities and programs that you have established for the betterment of our education.
Ang aking taus-pusong pasasalamat kay Secretary Leonor Briones sa lahat ng kanyang pagsusumikap na maitaguyod ang mga programa ng Department of Education. Dahil dito, kaming mga mag-aaral ay nabigyan ng malaking oportunidad para mas maipakita ang aming mga talento at kami nagbigyang gabay para makamit ang aming mga pangarap. Mabuhay ka, Secretary Leonor Briones!
Congratulations to our Honorable Secretary Leonor Briones. I salute you for your continued accomplishment in developing journalism in the Philippines. Thank you for the opportunity to build my experience and passion in journalism. Basta labo, vivo!
Hello, our dear Secretary Liling Briones. I made this one last year to wish you more power and strength, and now I wish you the same. I hope you stay passionate in guiding and inspiring other Filipino learners to be brave, to work hard, and to not give up on our studies. You are the best. Thank you.
Gampiyagan daw sa salam. Nagpapasalamat po kami sa inyo, mahal naming DepEd Secretary Leonor M. Briones, dahil sa pagpapatuloy ng aming pag-aaral, kahit nasa gitna tayo ng pandemya, ay patuloy pa rin ang aming pagkatuto at paghasa ng aming mga kakayahan upang makamit namin ang aming mga pangarap. Ako po pala si James Dizon, isang IP learner. Mabuhay po kayo!
Thank you, Lola Liling, and to the DepEd family for continuing to support and hone the skills of our dear sparkling Azamis Diamonds. You truly made education beyond limits despite the pandemic we're facing right now. Hugs from your family in Region 10!